We often hear how filling up on fruits, vegetables, and whole grains is healthy. And now new evidence shows that the fiber in these foods may reduce your risk of type 2 diabetes. I'm Rochelle Grossman with your latest health news. Researchers say fiber helps regulate our body's use of sugars, keeping both hunger and blood sugar in check. Fiber isn't broken down into sugar like other carbs. Instead, it passes through the body. So researchers analyzed the fiber intake of thousands of people over a 10-year span. They found that patients who ate the most fiber, more than 26 grams per day, had an 18% lower risk of developing type 2 diabetes. They also found that those who ate the most cereal fiber found in grains had an even lower diabetes risk. However, when the data was adjusted to include weight factors, these results no longer held, leaving study authors to suggest that fiber itself might play a role in maintaining a healthy weight, which might even have the biggest effect on type 2 diabetes risk. The Harvard School of Public Health says people need at least 20 to 30 grams of fiber per day, but that many Americans only eat around 15 grams.